This is a Weighbridge software. In this video, I will tell you how to operate it and its features. First of all, you have to select the COM port to which your weighing device is connected. So let's say COM21. I'll select the baud rate also. Click on save. This is the login screen. Here I'll put the password and username as admin and password also admin. This is the main screen of the software. You can see the weight value here. This is the list of the pending transactions, the pending entry of the vehicle. So let's start with the entry. So first you have to put up the entry number. If I press 1, you can see it will automatically generate a ticket number. Now I'll put the vehicle number. So you can see if I put HR, it will show the previous values also, which I have already entered. You don't have to enter it again and again. So for the vehicle type also, party name, the item name, here I'll put up the charges, here I'll put up the G, T, M and A. G for gross, T for tear, M for manual, A for auto. So if I put tear, so you can see that it took this weight in the tear section. If I put gross, you can see it will take the weight in the gross section. So here I'll put up the gate pass number. I'll put up the number of bags. Here I'll put up the number of bag of each bag weight. Now we will capture the images from the IP cameras. So this software supports up to connection of 4 network cameras, and you can capture the images from the cameras. So let's capture the images. So if I click on capture, I'll submit. So all the images are captured. So once you click on save, you will be asked the customer mobile number and email ID. So every entry will be sent to the customer via SMS, and also an email will be sent to his email ID. So I'll enter the mobile number and the email ID. I'll click on send. So it will ask for the slip printing. If you want to print the slip for this entry, you can. Otherwise you can click on no. So our first entry is completed. So you can see our entry in the pending transaction table. You can check all the details here. So now if I want to make the second entry for this, I can do it. Now we will make the second entry for the same slip. You can directly click on this pending transaction and it will ask you to modify this entry or not. So I'll click on yes. So you can see all the details are fetched automatically, and you can see the current weight will be gone to the tear weight section and the net weight is calculated. So it automatically calculates the actual weight also by subtracting the number of bag and with the empty bag weight. So I click on save. So it automatically fetches the previous phone number and the email ID, and another entry will be sent to the same. An SMS will be sent for the mobile number and email ID for this email ID. So this software supports sending of SMS via modem and online portal also. So if you have the modem, you can connect to the modem and you can configure it and send the SMS through the modem, or you can go for the online gateway and send the SMS online directly without any connection of the modem. So click on send, you can print the slip, and our entry is completed. So you can see 8th entry is gone from here. Now I will show you the reports. So we have 4 sections of reports: the item wise, party wise, date wise, and the ticket number wise. So you can generate report item wise if you want to select the date and you select the item name. So only those items will be shown. The ticket number, if you want to print the ticket number from 1 to 10. So you can see all the reports are here generated. It will have the serial number, vehicle number, party name, charges, item name, gross weight, tare weight, net weight, gross weight, date and time, and tare weight, date and time. Here you can see the total net weight and the total charges. So you can print this report directly, you can email this report, you can export this report as Excel, you can export this report as PDF also, and you can close it. So let's say if I export this report as PDF. So I'll name the file reports. Click on save. So it says report exported successfully. Now I'll show you the reports in the PDF. You can print the report from this PDF or you can email this PDF file to someone. You can also export it to Excel file also. You can also print date wise report. So if I go from 30th July 2016 to 7th July, I'll see all the entries between those dates. Let's go to print duplicate slip. So this option, if you want to print duplicate slip at any time, you can print it directly from here. You have to just enter the ticket number. So if I press 8, click on view. So you can see all the details. You can check the details. You can print the slip again. Here it will show you the images of the first entry. We haven't captured the images on the second entry. Otherwise, you can also capture the images on the second entry and all the images will be shown here. So you can take the printout of the duplicate slip also. Now I'll show you the master. We have vehicle master, party master, item master, vehicle type master. So if I go on the party master, here you can enter the party name. Let's say email ID. You can select the country and it will automatically fetch the country code. You can put up the customer mobile number. So once you have saved this entry and you click on save button, it will automatically populate the mobile number and email ID, so you don't have to enter it again and again. Click on save. Added successfully. If I close it. Same is with the vehicle type master. If you type the vehicle master as 6-tire trolley and put up the charges as 500, click on save. Added successfully. So once you enter the vehicle type, it will automatically populate the charges, so you don't have to enter it again and again. You can also delete the entry if you want. If you want to delete some party name from the master, you can delete it from here. So if I want to delete this 6-tire trolley, I can delete it. Now we'll see how can we make the configurations. So if you log in as a master user with the username master and password master, you will see this configuration screen. Here you can configure all the details. So this software also support printing on a dot matrix printer. You can say it as speed printing, and all the other graphic printers also are supported. So you can select the printer type on which you are operating. Here you want, if you want to enable the email, you can enable it from here. If you only want to enable email on the final entry, you can click on this. Otherwise, if you want both entry, you can click on this. Here you can add the email ID to which every slip will be sent permanently. You can add n number of email IDs on here. Click on add. It will be added to the list. So every slip will be mailed to this email ID and also to the customer email ID. This is the input settings. This is for the unit bag weight column. If you want to disable, you can disable it. If you want to disable the manual weight entry, you can disable it from here. Auto tear weight entry also, you can disable it from here. This is the camera settings. What type of camera you want. If you want to go for the webcam, you can select the webcam. If you have the IP cameras or the network cameras, you can put up the IP address, port, username and password. If you don't want to connect the camera, you can select no camera here. This is for the SMS service. If you want to opt for the modem service, you can click on the modem. You can select the modem option. You have to configure the COM port of the modem and the baud rate. If you want to disable SMS, you can disable it from here. If you want online SMS gateway integration, you can click on this, and you don't require a modem in this option. Automatically, SMS will be sent to the mobile number via internet. So this is the indicator type. If you are using a universal indicator, you can select universal. If you are using our special indicator, you can click on special. You can save changes. So you will be directed again to the few other features of the software are that all the images captured will be printed on the slip. Suppose if you have captured 4 images, all the 4 images will be printed on the slip. Also the images, the full size images will be sent over the email of the customer and also the operator. This software has unlimited memory. You can make any number of entry of the Weighbridge. All the images are protected in the database and they are stored directly in the database. The software is very easy to install and it will work on every version of Windows. Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, any version it will work. This software works on all the IP cameras having on-WIF support. Any type of indicator can be connected to this software. It also supports connectivity via Bluetooth indicator and also the LAN indicator. Thank you for watching this video.